and welcome back to Globetrotted Arabic. So I'm going to walk in this nice street here in Rovin, and I'm going to show you the things that I come across. Okay, let me turn my camera and let's begin. This is going to be a lesson for my MSA students. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to record an MSA lesson with fruits and vegetables because, as I said in my previous video, the guy there was being difficult and he's like, you can only record for 4 or 5 minutes. So I said, okay, I can record that in Lebanese and I can do another one in MSA with a different topic. So let me turn my camera and show you around. Okay, so let's begin. I want to say I am in the street. Ana fi الشارع. Ana fi الشارع. When I add the ash sound, it's written L in Arabic, but we pronounce it ash because the word starts with a sh. The word شارع starts with a sh. And all the words in Arabic that start with a sh, when we add the L sound, we have to pronounce it الشارع instead of الشارع. Now, if you say الشارع, it's fine, it's not a problem. But الشارع sounds more native. I'm gonna say there is a shop of clothes. هناك متجر ملابس. هناك, there is متجر ملابس. So, on the right, على اليمين, هناك متجر ملابس. على اليمين, on the right. I'm gonna say there's also another shop of clothes on the left. على اليسار, on the left. على اليسار, هناك أيضا متجر ملابس. There is also. هناك أيضا. أيضا in Arabic means also. هناك أيضا متجر ملابس. Let's say there's people in the street, so I say هناك ناس في الشارع. هناك أيضا, there is also. هناك أيضا متجر مجوهرات. متجر, we know it's a shop. مجوهرات. مجوهرات, which means jewelry. متجر مجوهرات, a shop of jewelry, a jewelry shop. على اليمين, on the right. على اليمين, هناك مطعم. هناك مطعم. مطعم is a restaurant. هناك, there is. هناك مطعم. And let's say the people are eating in the restaurant. الناس يأكلون. الناس يأكلون في المطعم. الناس يأكلون في المطعم. وهذا مطعم آخر. And this is another restaurant. هذا رجل يلوح بيده. He's waving his hand. يلوح بيده. يلوح بيده. وهذا ولد يبيع الصفد. يبيع, he sells. الصفد is seashells. So الصفد جميل جدا. الصفد جميل جدا. The seashells are very beautiful. هذه شرفة جميلة. هذه, this is, because it's feminine. هذا is masculine, but هذه, it's feminine, because شرفة is a feminine word. هذه شرفة جميلة. This is a beautiful balcony. Again, هذه شرفة جميلة. فيها, in it, which means it has. فيها أزهار ملونة, colored flowers. فيها أزهار ملونة, it has colored flowers. وهذا كلب كبير, and this is a big dog. وهذا كلب كبير, this is a big dog. And now that I walked a little bit further towards the square, let's say I am in the square. أنا في الساحة. أنا في الساحة. I am in the square. I'm gonna say there is not so many people in the square because usually this place is really crowded. So I can say ليس هناك. ليس هناك الكثير من الناس. هناك تمثال. There is a statue. هناك تمثال. I'm not sure if it's a kid or a man. If it's a kid, let's say هناك تمثال ولد. Or I can also say هذا تمثال ولد. This is the statue of a boy. هذا تمثال ولد. If it was a man, I should have said هذا تمثال رجل. This is a statue of a man. And actually, there is a tall man here. هناك رجل طويل جدا. He's not really tall, but he's wearing something. But let's imagine he's tall. We can say هذا رجل طويل جدا. جدا means very. طويل, tall. طويل جدا, very tall. يلبس ملابس بيضاء. He is wearing white clothes. يلبس, he's wearing ملابس, clothes, بيضاء, white. يلبس ملابس بيضاء. There are beautiful homes. هناك بيوت جميلة جدا. We can also say وملونة and colored. هناك بيوت جميلة جدا. Very beautiful. وملونة. And we can also say its windows are colored. وشبابيكها ملونة. And its windows are colored. هذا الميناء. This is the port. هذا الميناء. هناك قوارب في الميناء. There are boats in the port. I think that's enough for now. And for next time, I can record another lesson from another place. Let me turn my camera and say bye-bye to you. Okay guys, so that's it for now. I hope you really like my lessons. And if you are finding value in these lessons, please subscribe to my channel and spread the word. Try to watch all the videos that I'm doing. Try to memorize all the sentences and all the words we are learning. Because if you memorize 1, 2, 3 sentences every day, soon without even realizing, you will notice that you start speaking very good Arabic. Okay? That's it for now. Thank you very much. And مع السلامة. شكرا. Bye bye.